Well, we're back at it now. Ed's getting pulled out. And he's out. Clogged up his tailpipe.
Maybe this will finally make Ed buy a 4x4. Although when you get stuck in 4x4, you're typically in more shit than in 2x8.
And we're out.
Yep.